So talking about the nervous system, we see that the nervous system is the most important system of the human body because it comprises of the brain, the spinal cord, and the nerves that receives messages from the brain and sends it to the different parts of the body. And we've seen that the brain acts like a computer, and in the case of an accident, and if a person's brain is affected, that is, they say brain dead, then there is no scope for that patient. So moving on, we see that so this network of nerves, that is the nerves that connects the different body parts to the brain, allows the brain to monitor every part of our body. So the main function of the nerves is not only to receive and send messages to the different parts of the body, but also enables the brain to monitor every part of our body. So the main thing is to the network of nerves allows the brain to monitor every part of the human body. So we are talking about the brain in detail, and we have an outline of the brain. So we see that the brain is the center of control. So the brain is a very important organ in the human body because it is the center of control. It is the brain controls each and every part of the human body. So it is called as the center of control. It controls our whole body by sending and receiving messages through the nerves. So the brain is the only organ that can control the entire human body by sending and receiving messages through the nerves. The brain helps a person to think. So what are all the functions of the brain? So the brain helps a person to think, remember, feel, and control body movements. So these are the main functions of the brain. So the brain helps a person to think. So we are able to think, remember. Even 10 years back, what has happened, we can recollect. It's mainly because of the brain. Feel. We are able to feel pain, or we feel something soft. We are able to distinguish between the textures, that is hard, soft, etc., only because of the brain. And control body movements. Even if I am to lift my hand, it is because of the brain that controls the body. So the brain helps a person to think, remember, feel, and control body movements. So we are going to see that the brain has three main parts. So if you take the brain on its own, it comprises of three main parts, and they are called the cerebrum, the cerebellum, and the medulla. So these are the three main parts of the brain: the cerebrum, the cerebellum, and the medulla. So we see that the network of nerves are, that is, allows the brain to monitor every part of our body. Talking about the brain, we know that, or we say that, the brain is the center of control, and it controls our whole body by sending and receiving messages through the network of nerves. And the brain helps a person to feel, think, remember, and control body movements. And the brain has three main parts, that is the cerebrum, the cerebellum and the medulla. So we have been talking about the nervous system and how the nervous system has three parts, that is the brain, the spinal cord and the nerves. And we've seen about the brain and its three parts, that is the cerebrum, the cerebellum and the medulla.